Our major goal is to get the tag to understand where it's moving.
We're at Cocos Island National Park. It's a remote national park, 350 miles off the coast of Costa Rica. Underwater, it's just unbelievable. And it's so important to protect these biodiversity hotspots. If they swim outside the 12 nautical mile, the protected area, they're killed by industrial fishing. All these animals are critically endangered. They're on the verge of extinction.